fix when you fall down. You know you need to find a way to get you through another day. Let me be the one to numb you out. Let me be the one to hold you. Never gonna let you get away. The shoulder you cry on, the toes that you don't. So desperately, you know I'll give you one for free. Forever you're coming back to me. Now I'm gonna give you what you need, 'cause I know what you feed on and what you lean on and what you lean on. The shoulder you cry on, the toes that you die on.
Is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
And it looks to me like this entire arena is on its feet, and understandably so.
Monterrey, Mexico has been waiting a long time for this match, guys. But now the wait is finally over. I wonder what Black is thinking at this point of the match.
For those who are unfamiliar with him, what can they anticipate out of him here?
I can't wait to see how this one plays out, Michael. Both of these guys look like they refuse to lose here tonight.
Hey, if this match continues at the pace we've seen so far, we are in for a memorable night.
This guy can go toe-to-toe with anybody. He's bringing it back inside the ring now. Now we see Hunter starting to slow down a bit.
He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Cole. This is just a little bump in the road for him here. Nothing to worry about.
This match is so evenly contested right now that it's almost impossible to pick a winner. I guess we'll just have to settle in and enjoy the action.
He wants to do this in the ring.
He was a goner.
Now we see Hunter starting to slow down a bit.
With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
Well, he had to expect to take some punishment tonight. You don't step in the ring with this guy and walk away completely unscathed.
This one could very easily go either way at this point, guys. But win or lose, he's the type of guy that will be proud of his performance regardless.
He wants to do this in the ring. Gets him good with the fist. Looking for the quick pin. And he gets the shoulder up.
He showed up here tonight for a fight, and that's exactly what we are seeing.
When this guy's on, look out. And he delivers a knee. This could be it.
Phenomenal forearm!
Can he end it here?
Talk about an on.
Shoulders down, is it enough?
One, two, three.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.